Tapos mo nung...
It's open to interpretation, Senator Trillanes.
Then tell me your interpretation, please.
That's my own post, and I don't have to tell you how it should be interpreted.
Yung pala eh.
Well, it's up to you because I never said anything there that means
precisely.
Senator De Lima.
Okay. Yan yung sinasabi nyo, no? Ngayon sa akin dito, it's a sick joke. Di ba? Nagtutuwa kayo, nagdidiwang kayo doon sa isang taong nakakulong.
Well,
unjustly, let me just stress. Unjustly. So, that's the kind of mindset that you have. Yun naman sinasabi ko na, huwag tayong ganyan, di ba? Alam nyo, sabi ko, ako nakulong ako, ha? And, hindi maganda experience yon. I wouldn't wish that to anyone. Pero, eto nagdidiwang kayo, eh. That's my point dito, di ba? Hindi necessary yan. You can speak your mind out. You can... promote Duterte, defend Duterte, and explain his policies. Pero those things are not necessary. That's just my point. Okay, anyway, I have addressed my concerns sa inyo. Alam nyo, ultimately, what's right and what's wrong. Now, pupunta tayo kay... for that matter, just going back to that photo kay Senator De Lima, would you... at least apologize to the senator for that?
No, sir. Masaya po kami naka-detain siya.
Masaya kayo?
Opo. And I'm entitled to my own political opinion.
You're entitled to your own sick opinion. Okay. I'm done with you.